I see Linda's hard at work writing HVZA. I know that she starts to really get into character when she does it, so I don't want to bother her.